another thing that we learned under the thing that we learned?
Or, so if you learned anything from our discussion or something you hadn't thought about, like Venus or Jupiter, you can do that. But you can also write...
So what was that app called?
Ooh, that's a great question. Write the question and then you can ask Jasmine. Or maybe I could put it on the board. Because I need to know what that app is too. Okay. Did we talk about that? But what did we talk about? That could be a question. How many? But what did we talk about with stars that you could write about? Think about it for a little bit. Try and think back as to what we talked about. I am going to put a few words. I am going to write a few words you might need for our word bank. Especially since some of you mentioned such big words. Okay. What are some words you might need? Research. Planets. Shall I write Venus and Jupiter? Thank you.
Pluto.
I'll end up having to rewrite that.
Planets.
This is why we always reread our writing, huh? Okay. Thank you. Okay, hold on. Thank you. So I'm going to put Venus. I'm going to put Jupiter. Okay. So I'm only going to put, just so you know, only, oh, are you talking about Neptune and the other planets in terms of questions that you might have that you're wondering about? Okay.
Is Pluto really the closest planet?
I think this is. How about? Thank you. How about constellations? Let's see. Yeah. Moon. Yes. Yeah, do you know what to write here? What did you hear in our discussion that you learned? Okay. You're talking about our moon, correct? Luna? So if you're talking about our moon, it probably should have a capital. Hurry, can you please leave your notebook out? No one for me to see. Thank you.
You can see dwarf planets when it's a blackout, you know.
Angela, do you have enough space there? Oh, okay.
What about space?
Ready? Wow. Okay. Team captains, can you please go and get the glue sticks from your art bin? I'm going to ask. I'll show you how. Thank you very much for waiting in line respectfully. All right. Let's see. I know that some of you Gibbous Moons, close. I had two people. They get Blizzard Bears. Thank you. So I just want to remind you, even with glue sticks being passed out, when my hand goes up, it means you're going to be getting a new direction. So you need to look, right? Okay, since this is a big page and not the half pages we're used to, we're going to be gluing this in our notebook like we did our cafe menu in Reader's Workshop. So you're going to fold it in half so your thinking is on the inside. Fold it in half. The other way, Steve, the other way. Like this. I know that you don't have that bit. Here, Sam. You need help? Fold it in half like this. Got it?
Nickerson, do you do this? Nickerson.
You know how I do it? You want to see my trick? So when I'm trying to fold something in half, I match up the two edges like this, but on the table, so I can use the table for as the flat surface, and then you can, then you can squish it. Okay, can I borrow this, Natalie? Can I borrow that real quick? All right. Eyes back up here. Thank you. Now more. Awesome. Thank you. Thank you, New Moon, for turning around. Good job. Thank you. Thank you very much. I know we would be giving team points. I'll give them to you. Waning, thank you, except for it's getting covered at the moment. Okay. All you're going to want to do, it doesn't matter which half, but you need to just glue one half. So what I'm going to do, yep. So what I'm actually going to do is I'm going to glue this side that says Monday. So I want it to open. So the fold goes near the spine. Well, do I want it that way? Yeah. If I don't want it that way, I can always take it off and flip it around. I might do it that way instead, okay? So before you get it permanently glued in, you might want to check that you like it. Okay, perfect. If you need to finish your thinking, please do so. Jasmine, so soon as we're done, while people are just finishing, will you read your report, your data? Done? Yeah. Okay. If you need to keep working, you can. We're just going to do a read aloud, okay? If you need to keep working, you can. We're just going to do a read aloud. If you need to keep writing and thinking, you can. We're just going to do a read aloud. If not, you can put your notebook open. Can you actually leave them just out, though, so I can look at them? That remembered when we come to the carpet, we settle in quickly. Thank you. We can get right back to learning. I think I can turn the Elmo off. Will you, girls, just talk really loud? Project your voice.
The moon is the second brightest object in our sky. The first is the sun. The moon is the only thing humans have landed on outside of the Earth, besides space stations from the space telescope. In 1959, the United States NASA Apollo program started a project about the moon. They planned to send a spacecraft out into space to land on the moon. The spacecraft was called the Apollo 11. Aboard the spacecraft were three men to walk on the moon. This project started somewhere between 1969 and 1970. 12 men have ever walked on the moon.
The moon is still probably has the footprint from one of the astronauts that first walked on the moon. This is because there is no rain or wind on the moon. So the footprints would probably last for millions of years, but when tiny meteors hit the moon, it would probably fade.
The moon is named after Diana Warren.
No. After Diana. After Diana. The woman.
The Roman moon goddess. Many planets and big objects. In space, such as the moon, are named after Roman and Greek gods.
So, can you tell everybody, where you got the information from?
Internet.
And I'm wondering, I bet you they're wondering as well, you know, why, what made you go to the internet to find this?
Now I can learn more about it. Just how many men have walked on the moon and how it. The Apollo 11, how they first started the project.
The Saturn pictures, too.
So after
doing the observation chart, it left you with all these questions? Awesome.
My brother says there's some place like that, but he kind of forgot. But it's like this place where you go inside this room and there's all these planets and you learn about them.
Nice.
That's what I was gonna say, but I didn't have a chance. You already know so much schema. Say it again.
The planetarium at the high school is like a big
one. Yeah, the high school students have one, they run it, and they actually will do field trips for us. So if that's something we want to do, I can definitely look into it.
I also think
Okay?
I also did this because I'm very interested in space.
Yeah. Thank you. And question and or suggestion. I don't want to lose this all this information that you've done in the hard research. So do you want to keep it and create a big book? We don't have a big book for this unit yet.
Yeah, okay. Book.
Okay, thank you. All right. When I give the signal word, will you please get it? Oh, well, thank you. When I give the signal word, will you please go and get your book bins out with your home reading log? Waxing.
Waxing.
Increasing.